Okay guys, so I tried to tear it down to see what's up inside and I noticed that there is a secret button inside. After pressing it once, it seems like the right analog is fixed but the right trigger does not work anymore and will only work when I press the left trigger, which is crazy. Well, I guess I have to buy a new one. Do you guys have any recommendations? If you do, please let me know in the comment section below.